Welcome back to Dano Does Things, and happy Remembrance Day to all my fellow Canadians. Remembrance Day is one on which we pause to reflect and remember those who have served and continue to serve Canada. But for me, it's always been a time for having a moment to be grateful to live in Canada and to be able to spend time with my family. In particular, my mother has always loved Remembrance Day, and even when I was no longer in school and didn't have to attend the ceremonies, every year we'd sit in our living room and watch the ceremony from Ottawa on TV. And when he was still with us, more often than not, my grandpa would be there too. So more than anything, I associate the day with my mom and my grandpa. And one thing that always reminds me of my mom and grandpa is tea. They sparked my love of tea, and anytime my grandpa was visiting, we would make a full pot of tea in my mom's teapot. So that's what I'm painting today, the motif from the teapot that we still use at my mom's house. This teapot is older than me, and its presence really symbolizes comfort and warmth and family to me. So I hope you enjoy this painting, and I'll give you some tips along the way. Thank you. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next week.